Hi, this is Michael, and I'm reviewing the Purple Panda Lavalier microphone. You can see it right down here. This microphone actually has a little foam screen on it already. It's got a clip that you can use to attach to your clothing like I do, and it comes with a 5-foot cord on it. Now, this cord has a TRRS plug on it. That means tip, ring, ring, sleeve. They also give you a adapter cable here, a little short cable that will change the plug from a TRRS to a TRS, tip, ring, sleeve. All right, so some devices need a TRRS plug, like my iPhone, and other devices like some camcorders, other recorders, they might need a TRS. So you can use the same microphone with both of those devices, which is pretty cool. Now they also give you a long 10-foot extension cable. You can use it with either the TRS or the standard TRRS plug. The cord length on the Lavalier microphone is 5 feet. Then this extra cable here gives you an additional 10 feet. So I really like the flexibility. If I need a longer cable length, I've got it. They also give you an adapter here that you can use this with your GoPro 3 Plus 3 or 4. I don't believe this works with the 5. This has a mini USB plug on the one end, and then it does have the adapter end here. So what else do they give you? They give you one final thing. They give you this little dead cat windscreen that you can put over the foam windscreen on the Lavalier microphone. It will help reduce wind noise if you're in an area that has some wind. So what does it sound like? Well, you've been listening to it the entire time, all right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch over to the camcorder microphone just so you have a point of reference, something else you can compare it to. Now keep the price point of this in mind, and let's switch over to the camcorder mic right now. Okay, so now you're hearing me on the camcorder mic, and this is not an expensive microphone, okay? So you can expect the absolute best recording quality, but it is very reasonably priced, and I think it has a good enough quality for many situations. And I really like the fact that it works with my iPhone 6S really easily. Just need to plug it in here. You need a good app. You can use the built-in recording capability of your iPhone, or you can get a third-party app. I happen to use something called Voice Record, which works really well for me, and I do like the app because it has a lot of functionality to it. I'm just trying to pull the app up here so you can see the interface. This is what the interface looks like. You can change the type of dial that you get up here, view meter, change it to a bar graph or an analog type of thing. So it's really got a lot of power, that app. I'm not really doing a review of the app, however, just the microphone. So I think for the money, it's well worth it. It's the fact that you get the cable here that you can change it from a TRS to a TRRS is really one of the big advantages, and I do like the extension cable. It doesn't come with any fancy packaging. As a matter of fact, all you get is just this little felt bag, and the stuff that is included, you actually just get it in a simple plastic bag. They do give you a compatibility chart here. This is just going to show you what cable will work with most devices. Now, I have a Canon camcorder, the HFR50, and I was disappointed to discover that this microphone will not work with my camcorder, and the reason is my camcorder requires a powered external microphone. So if there's any doubt, then you might want to check with your camera manufacturer to make sure that a non-powered microphone using either a TRS or a TRRS will work with your camcorder. So that's about it. You can hear what it sounds like. We're going to switch back to the Purple Panda microphone now just for the last few seconds. All right, now we're back on the Purple Panda Lav microphone, and you've had a while now to listen to both the camcorder and the Purple Panda. You can make your mind up whether you think it's worth it or not. For me, for what I use, for my occasional video reviews and miscellaneous recording, I think it's great. It's very reasonably priced. No complaints whatsoever. Hey, if you have any questions, leave me a comment. I'll answer it if I can. Otherwise, thanks for watching and have a great day.